We're back. I just want to answer the question, who does SpongeBob chaperone to the prom? Pearl. I like that episode, but I don't like Pearl.
Always
anyways. Let's go to these next levels for more challenges. What's the name of Sandy's workout device? The arm. It's pretty much the arm cruncher. Go away. There's a box down there somewhere. Oh, there it is. Oh, wait, there's one right there. Click all the nuggets. Well, happy nuggets, not chicken nuggets. My thoughts on Muscle Bar Buff Pants. It's a pretty neat episode. I did like how SpongeBob wants to become tough. But he totally deserves at the end for lying to Sandy, even though he wants to show them that he really is tough. Well, anyways, I quite like that episode. Now I found another token. It's a number one soda drinking hat from One Crab's Trash. Another episode that I quite like. I just don't like at the end of that episode that everyone just laughs at Mr. Krabs because instead of buying that hat, they just tell him that the hat is now just a worthless piece of junk. Instead of a Warp of Fortune hat. I did quite like the episode. I enjoyed the scene with Mr. Krabs battling those skeletons. Go away. Anyway, I was trying to find another challenge. If I can get that guy out of here.
Now the inevitable crash.
Whoops, that's not it. Take that, you lesser than. I wish there was just some of these clips that I could just skip because they're getting on my nerves. Mm-hmm. No. Let's play Destroy More Flying Dutchman Tikis. Do I have enough cannons? I do. Oh wait, there's some spare ones. Never, even better. Two more. One more. That's another down. What is it now? Snelly's pet carrier. Snelly used to belong to Squidward, and now she's no longer here. What does Patrick serve Squidward on his best day ever? It's an alphabet soup. That scene was kind of funny. Oh, first let me do this. This is pretty funny. There she is. She got Skyrunner on the ice docks. Oh, and about the Great Snail Race. I like how Gary and Snelly actually got all cuddled with each other at the end. I just don't like SpongeBob pushing Harry so he can beat Snelly. I thought that was a bit too much. Who pulls the golden spatula from the grease? That's SpongeBob. He pulls the golden spatula of Atlantis and King Neptune.
Ice is so smooth and shiny and dangerous. It's so cold, I can't even feel my toys.
If you're wondering why I'm reviewing SpongeBob episodes, well, since this... Since this game is focused on all these moments based on the past episodes, I feel like reviewing some of the past episodes, trying to show some people that not all SpongeBob episodes from the post movie era are horrible, and not all episodes from 1, 2, 3 is great. It's just something I want to get this off my back. Okay? The pink palette. Possibly Squidward's. Just to let you guys know that it's just I'm a die-hard SpongeBob fan. I've been such a fan of SpongeBob ever since I was young. Go away. True, there are some bad episodes, but that doesn't mean that the whole SpongeBob franchise is a disaster. I love SpongeBob no matter what. Well, I'm like 22 Tiger Dew. He's a diehard SpongeBob fan too. No matter how many bad episodes are, he loves SpongeBob no matter what. So you SpongeBob bashers better watch it. Anyways, I found a earmuffs made out of Patrick's belly button lint. That was pretty disgusting that Patrick did. How long is... did I do this because... how can I talk with pig barking up a storm? Sorry. Anyways, as I was saying, how much do SpongeBob bubble blowing lessons cost? Only a quarter, 25 cents. Survival of the Idiots. I sort of like that episode. I just don't like Patrick picking up his lint. And Sandy did creep me out when she was a monster. But I understand people's favorite line in the entire series.
Or you call him Pinhead.
Indeed, I do love them. Fight between SpongeBob and Patrick about the Dirty Dan and Pinhead Larry. But Survival of the Idiots is not my favorite episode. It's not my favorite in season 2. In fact, I think my favorite season 2 episode is Graveyard Shift. I did say I loved that episode. Mermaid Man's Utility Belt. You know that from Merman and Barnacle Boy 4, and like I said, I hated that episode. You'll know why in whatever part that features this level. It's gonna take a while. I'm gonna stop it here until I get to the next challenge.